nobody see you but me. Still don't watch the news, no, 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 cause my ain't you. So be careful what you say for views. Tried to talk about it, tried to walk around it, tripping, now I'm drowning. And my aura got them ocean blues. Felt like I'm above it until it's my cousin, and I gotta tell his mama what I did not do. Why weren't he with you? Am I that removed? Am I just confused? I don't make the rules, they make me. There's a war going on outside, nobody see it but me. There's a war going on outside, nobody see it but me.
In summer days, I put my hope in embers of the day. I was in a phase with the dark stem, not into communicate with everything to say. I can't be out here begging for pardons. Nah, me and sort of went up before we asked. If we could build a rhythm, we were questioning the answers. Even if it didn't drop, it's starting out and out and watch me. I'll be out here regardless. I didn't need a reason. I'ma make a bit and catch a wind before I sleep it. I'ma need some things out of this place, it made me need it. A penny for your thoughts or a pound for your thinking.
Wait, I'm thinking.
I'ma need some cheese just to dip in. Just an I've not you had once and I had the feeling I could feel it. I could have everything that I did then. I said I could have everything that I did then, I did then.
There's a war going on outside,
nobody see it but me.
But me. There's a war going on outside, no, nobody sees it but me.
Nigerian honey who laughs at my jokes even when they're not funny. Support my cause and I'll support yours. Buy me a Benz, look, I'll buy you a Bimmer. Posted in Jamaica, Beanie Man, Sim Simmer, a Honda Accord. Who's got the keys to the Porsche? Force, he's got some keys to afford. I'm so flawed, but that's calm. I can't sleep, I take calms. Herbal remedies like tea for me. Bougie, drinking and cheese. Catch me in the dance, drinking, say cheese. You got that foot in your mouth situation. I got that foot up my inspiration. World domination.
I want what I want, and I want what I want, and I paved the way for you to make a move, so get up on it. Keep holding yourself back, you can't make up your mind. Yeah, yeah. See, I want what I want, and
was just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with the sight on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Little black boy with a dream, with the craziest mind and the lowest esteem, trying to find what happens at the highest esteem. So I had a dream, and a couple call me extreme. I was thinking about what can make me better, cause these terms of school never made me clever. Too cool a fool to retain that error. I was trying to be great, they were telling me never. So, got a craft with the work in it. A couple had a laugh when they saw me working it. And I was trash at the start, and I stunk like a fart. But the heart in my work had me murking it. And I was 5 years gone, I've been doing it strong. Working night till dawn, and they singing my song. Nobody's telling me I'm doing it wrong. Cause I was telling them not really, I'm just 18. Boy.
Hello to you, wherever you happen to be. This is the scene here in the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes on a glorious day for football. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And every fan is full of hope on this particular day. I say that because it is the very first match of the new season. It's Paris Saint-Germain versus Barcelona.
Yeah, what an exciting matchup, Derek. Start of a new rivalry, and they'll both be so eager to take the bragging rights here on the opening day of the season. I can't wait for this. Hopefully it lives up to the billing.
Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Keylor Navas gets the nod in goal. Achraf Hakimi plays with Bernat as fullbacks. Angel Di Maria starts with Neymar in the wide positions. And up front, Kylian Mbappe plays with Lionel Messi. Well, in every football generation, there's a player who stands above the immortals, and Lionel Messi falls in that category.
Well, it's his ability with the ball at his feet that makes him such a good player. He can go past defenders with ease, he can play in tight areas, and he has that bit of trick.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, it's a chance! Vigorous defending! An early boost for them, the first goal of the game, they're off and running. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. And a good looking pass. He has time to play it over. And a throw-in it's going to be. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Idrissa Gueye. Bernat. Well, fine use of the ball. Idrissa Gueye. Mbappe. Oh, good work by the keeper. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. And a PSG corner. Fired in by Neymar. Well, threat over for now. Aubameyang. Space and time for the cross. De Jong. Surely the equaliser. And Ramos gets in the way. On and on he goes. Well, harried into losing the ball. Really effective pressing. Neymar. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Oh, they've lost it. Well, high marks for that pass. Adama. How about the cross? Oh, managing to beat him. Sends it back. This could be the equaliser. Real defensive resilience. That's how to rob them of possession. Neymar. All over the top, but it will go through to the keeper. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Defensive resilience to shut them down.
Well, those stats tell us that PSG haven't dominated the ball, but when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Oh, a superb save! The delivery from Neymar. And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. Nice switch of play. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Top class defending. Messi. Neymar. Messi. It's still alive. Well, that's the end of that for now.
Well, what a great save that was to keep them in this. May just be the impetus they need, as they certainly haven't been at their best today.
Corner for Barcelona. And unable to keep possession. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Neymar. And now Gay. Bernat. Idrissa Gay. Messi. Here's Mbappe. Superb block. Lionel Messi! Oh, it's gone in for PSG as they extend their advantage to 2 goals. The free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. So 2-0 now. Interception to snuff out the danger. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. Well, you have to say Lionel Messi has been at his superb best up to now. Not, Stuart, that we should be too surprised about that.
Yeah, he's certainly carved out plenty of chances. He's tested the keeper on numerous occasions, and he got his reward with that goal. Brilliant stuff from him.
So underway once again, and still reflecting on a sumptuous first-half performance from Paris Saint-Germain. Wijnaldum. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Mbappe. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. It's Neymar's corner. Struggling to get it away. Well, it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. Untidy and... Oh, he's through here! Defensive efficiency personified. Messi. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And using his body to good effect. Mbappe. Di Maria. Mastery of the passing game. Well, sadly, they just couldn't keep possession. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Simple save, really. Messi. On and on he goes. Hakimi. Messi. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Well, marginally wide. So, so close. So, half an hour remaining. Barcelona now in potentially a dangerous position, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Hakimi. Wijnaldum now. Messi. There to take it away. Promising avenue of attack favored. Oh, it wasn't far away, but above the crossbar. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Messi. Wijnaldum. Magnificent from Marc-Andre Ter Stegen. Hakimi. On to Messi. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Di Maria. Lionel Messi. Di Maria now. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Mbappe. Now Neymar. Messi. Well, able to close down the shot. Well, moving close to full time, and Barcelona have left themselves with a big mountain to climb in this one, Stuart.
Well, they've had no defensive game plan today. The forwards haven't pressed the ball.
Oh, the chance is on, Stuart. Magnificent defending. Mbappe. On to Messi. Can they hit on the break? Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. He's in behind. And not cleared away properly. Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
10 minutes to go. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Neymar. An effective challenge. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Di Maria. Now with Hakimi. Nicely cut out. Araujo. Dest. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. What a save! And over comes the corner. Not all that convincing defensively. A really intense pressure applied. In with a chance. Rifled against the post, but back in play. Well, the keeper has it, and all is well.
Well, it is now, but the striker did everything right. But
the referee blows his whistle for full time, and Barcelona have lost. That is the big story.
Well, Derek, I thought it was a subpar performance from them. Just didn't look as sharp as normal, and I don't think they deserved anything from the game. They need to get a better performance in next time out.
He's rarely quiet. He usually buzzes around everywhere, Lionel Messi. What did you make of what he actually did out there on the pitch?
Well, I'm not concerned about him missing a few chances. The main thing is he kept on getting into the right areas, and he scored.
Always getting mad for control. I won't fall into a trap that you sow. I've been going back to black like before. I won't be the reason why your heart broke. Even though my love is icy, that's cold. She ain't met nobody like me before. And I belong to somebody like me, not like you. Like you, I had to learn it by myself, can't live vicariously through. I know the sunshine doesn't shine the same when I'm gone. It's been a long time since you was waiting for me at home. But look, I'm back inside the city where you did me that wrong. Although I let you go, I can't let go of venomous songs. I know it's been a long year and you done shed tears. And I've been super gone, you getting close to my peers. And you can't seem to catch a break. Cause every single catch you had, you just let them get away. I'm gonna make your man to break. Cause every single catch you had beside me, you can still replace.
falling upside down, you mumbling.
Hello, wherever you happen to be. Welcome to Catalonia. Welcome to Barcelona. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. It's Barcelona taking on Liverpool.
Well, Derek, they can't afford to slip up here, lose today, and they're 6 points behind. They must earn the right to play, and once they've done that, demonstrate their quality going forward. This is a massive game for them.
Chance for Dembele. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson begins in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Fabinho plays with Jordan Henderson in the centre of the pitch. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Throw in, it's going to...